All right, another one of these casual at the desk chats because, well, quite simply, I didn't put the, well, I recorded some stuff today. I had a nice little storyline, I think. It's gonna take a little while to edit it. It's late, I got some plans tomorrow. I wanna throw a YouTube video this week, so this is gonna be it, this little chat. I wanna talk about a couple of things. One, the GoPro rig, but the lighting I have going on. I have, right now, I have an Aputure 120D2 with their new Aputure, their small softbox with a grid. I've got this lamp on right here, stomach's growling. I've got a Falcon Eyes over here, kind of doing some side lighting, and I've got this desk lamp on here. It's a banker's lamp that I kind of just bring the thing down to do some fill light. Oh yeah, that's good. I don't know if this is working. Tell me what you think. I want to talk briefly about the GoPro. I've got the box now. This is a Ulanzi, U-L-A-N-Z-I box. And this is the little piece here with a little compartment that allows you to install the, I'll just show you. You slide this little back plate off right here. See? Could do some B-roll in this thing, but I'm not. So the audio piece slides in and out of the bottom, see? Slides right in there snug. This cable goes around into the audio port, this microphone here. So here's the deal. I vlogged a little bit with it today, and you have to be very careful that you're not monkeying around with the microphone, which I was doing. And I don't know if I have a video because I was clicking the tripod a lot and I was moving this mic around, which one little move of this thing just creates a lot of noise into the system. So, so update on the lighting, update on this. And one last thing I just want to talk about, and I will have, again, I'll edit this thing maybe for next week. Got a couple other things in the can. Gonna be doing some traveling. Got a trip I'm going up to DC. Hopefully gonna catch cherry blossoms. That's up and coming. I might be thinking about trying to go to Europe this summer, and I haven't really put those plans together yet. And then possibly heading to a couple of other places that I'm working on as well. So anyways, I think it's gonna be interesting because I'm really gonna be able to make some of the content that I've been looking forward to making for this channel. And I think that's all I wanted to say, other than, I was gonna ramble a little bit about this whole college thing that's in the news. I'm helping my daughter out tomorrow with a photo project she has. And when I say helping, I'm there to provide assistance when she needs it. But you gotta let them fail, you gotta let them learn, and you have to let them earn their place. And they have to feel value in putting in the work and the result of what happens when you put in the work. I only know that from experience. I paid my way through school and it was up to me to kind of build my own company. So that's, I've always come from a place of your life is your own responsibility, regardless of what happens to it. You could have the worst, crappiest luck along the way. It's really up to you to pull your life together. No excuses. So anyway, that's where I stand. I hope you stand there too. It's been a ridiculous story to follow, to say the least. Anyway, that's all I got for this week. I'm not really sure what this channel's about if I just come here and ramble about nothing, but I just wanted to get a video together. Hopefully this brings somebody some value somewhere. Outside of that, I guess I'll, see you next week. Hopefully it'll be something, I'll share a tip or a trick, or I'll take you out. I think I'm gonna go to the beach and photograph this week, and that's probably where the vlog will come from, God willing. That's all I got for this week. More on all this later. I'll see you next week. Also, incidentally, whenever I do these short little videos from the desk and I don't have any real photography content in, what I think I'm gonna do at the end of these, like I did last week, is share a few images. They'll either be something related to what I'm talking about, or possibly some previous trip I've taken before, or something from the archives. So anyway, look forward to that. At least you know if I'm doing just a short little video like this, there'll be some value to hang around for at the end.